Okay, so yesterday we did our setup with the Maker flash drive and SofaRun. So today I'm gonna show a different option, SofaRun disk images. So here we go, SofaRun. I'm gonna go out of my ROMs. Gonna go into my disks. Here we have SD concatenated. So here's how you concatenate disks. So copy slash B, which makes it a binary, files 1, files 2, files 3, destination. So this is disk 1, disk 2, disk 3, and then to your destination. For this file, I used 4 disk images, and then I just concatenated them, and this is the result. So one is the saved disk for FCSnatcher, which is disk 4. Disk 5 you can use, but unfortunately, FCSnatcher is sector-based saving, and I don't think SofaRun likes that pretty much. So there we go, slot 1. And I'm gonna continue a saved game. Now the question that I get is, how do you switch disks? Now switching disks is really simple. You hold 4, you hold space, and you select this, and then it asks for disk 3. So you hold 3 and you push space, and it starts loading. There you go. That's how you load a new or save state. This is incredibly handy. I mean, you can load a whole lot more. There you go. SofaRun. So let's see, our last 2 disks. Actually, don't know if I dumped this right. I don't think so. So, therefore, it doesn't really work well. Anyway, you get the picture on how this works. And hopefully, this tutorial was handy for those who didn't know SofaRun yet. It's incredibly cool. So, anyway, have a good one.